Hello. Well, it's my birthday and soon, and I wanted to share with you all an early birthday present I got today. But first I'll tell you where I got it from. There's an online shop called Etsy, which is like a place for anyone to sell their goods that they make online. And one of the shops I found on Etsy made Les Miserables dolls, plush dolls. And this woman is based in Slovenia, and I ordered two dolls from her a little while ago. And I give a little bit of time because you're in Slovenia. And today I got this package from her, which is indeed all the way from Slovenia. So I'm excited what's inside this. I know it's going to be inside it, but I'm excited because I really want to see what they look like. It's a little bashed about, which is a little disheartening, but I'm hoping what's inside is going to be safe and sound. So, happy birthday to me! Let's open it. They're all wrapped up. Okay, oh God, I'm excited. Here's one. Here's little Cosette. Here's the little Cosette doll. Her hair's a bit messed up. I can fix that with a hairbrush though. But isn't that adorable? Look at how cool this is. Look at the big eyes. Oh, her hair. Yeah, her hair needs sorting out. But look how lovely she is. Oh, my little Cosette. And of course, I know I hate him, but I had to get the pair. Little Marius Pontmercy! Oh, I like his hair. He's got cute hair. I like his little look. He even put the little rosette badge on him. And his little tag of where the shop is from. That's really cool, actually. Got the proper outfit, the proper from the movie, obviously, the movie version. Look at them together. Apart from her hair, which needs to be sorted out, I'm really impressed with these. I'm really happy. I've got to get the full set now. These are really expensive. I don't want to tell you how much these cost me. I had to save. I had to put off buying a new television. My television's been broken for months. But I had to put off buying a new one because I wanted these dolls so badly. Mwah. Mwah. I just kissed his ear. Oh, I love these! Look at how cool they are! Look at little Cosette. And look at little Marius. Oh. I love these. Oh, these are coming with me to London, actually. I'm gonna take these to London with me because I'm going to London for my birthday to see, actually, I'm gonna see Les Miserables and Jersey Boys, the musical, on stage. These are definitely coming with me. Yeah. Oh, they'll be so cool. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, I love these. I'm gonna go sort her hair out, but if you're watching this on YouTube, I'll put the link to the shop down in the description. And if you're watching on my blog, I'll put the link somewhere in the blog post. But yeah, you can see the full set of them as well. And she does other movies and stuff, dolls. So I'm really happy with these. These are lovely. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.